Hello friends, once again I Bajrang welcome you to my channel Guide India Tour. Today we are going to discover the Jaipur Zoo. The zoo is over there behind me. And the Albert Hall Museum is over there. You can see over there. It's located inside the Ramnivas Garden. Was established by Raja Sawai Singh in 1877. So let's go inside and discover. The first you will see is this white tiger. They have another big white tiger that is behind the bars. It seems like this tiger just woke up. Next, we have this panther. Here, you are not allowed to feed any kind of animal and birds. So, if you don't want to put yourself in trouble, please don't do it. I forgot to tell you that the zoo is divided into two parts. Now we are in animal section. Once we are done from here, then we will go to bird section, that is other side. This is the black deer. It's so beautiful. Looking some food. Finally, he got a carrot. Next, we have Chital. The amazing thing with Chital is male family members have horn and female don't. They are fighting, playing and enjoying. Next we have bear, and this is home for him. This is a beautiful white stork. Mostly you can see this in West Europe and East Asia. Here they do have a children park where kids can relax and play. This is a chinkara deer. Famous Bollywood actor Salman Khan got a big problem because people say he hunted down the chinkara and its banned in India. Next we have the Indian wolf. He is very good at run. Mostly you can see this in Indian forest and desert areas. He lives around 12 years and mostly eat small deer and birds. Now we will go to the bird section, that is west side of Albert Hall. Better here try to go left side first. They do have some duck over here. They are playing in the water and enjoying. Thank you. Then next we have peacock section. There are so many peacocks over here. Some of them resting in trees and some playing. Jaipur Zoo have plenty of ducks over here. Some of them are white with brown color and some of them are pure white. See these ducks trying to get some food. These are resting here. You can spend a little bit time over here if you like ducks. These are budgerigars. Mostly you can see these in Australian forest. Alright guys, that's it from Jaipur Zoo. Thank you for watching my video. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.